I like John Brunner primarily because of his down-to-earth qualities.
That guy's a hard worker, man, I'll tell you.
Well, no, he is a hard worker. He's the first,
I'm
I think,
part of the establishment. I've never held public office, but I'm a threat to the political class and their big-dollar donors because I can't be bought.